Welcome back.
Wow,
the chicken's raining.
Oh, you missed it. The chicken was in the hole over there where that torch was. It was just hanging out.
It doesn't have any friends right now. Go away, Rain. Oh.
This cave.
Total downfall, please. All right. Well, at least this is melting a little bit.
Rain, leave. Nobody likes you.
Okay, Pudsy, said the rain, now out of a job.
So what does this stone brick do? Hunger.
The chicken is dead, and it was not me, I swear to God. I just walked over here and it was dead. No, I'm not even kidding, I did not kill it. I heard it, and I turned around and it was dead. I blame the holes in the wall. I think it jumped and died. I sound really unconvincing, but I swear I didn't kill it.
Uh-huh.
You can watch my footage.
You
murderer!
Yeah, I know.
Put me in chicken prison. Wait, no, I'm not a chicken, so I don't need to be in chicken prison.
This was Billy, our only chicken. You murdered Billy.
Not Egwina.
No, this is Billy.
Eggwood. I can't think of any other names that are clever.
I've encountered a skeleton.
It was pole tree.
Oh god, this is so laggy. I can't even fight this skeleton. Oh, there's a zombie with a sword.
Are you down in the cave again?
Yeah. Well, I found a different cave. But...
Oh. MK's on four hearts.
Oh god.
Great.
Zombie with a sword.
Everyone's just gonna die to mobs.
Oh my god.
Best UHC ever.
Okay, I killed it. I killed the zombie with a sword.
Good job. Are you guys taking hunger?
No. Oh, yeah, I had to eat once already.
Yeah.
I have not. I'm not complaining. I haven't really ran around.
Right-click your food, just in case, because sometimes hunger... I've had it before where hunger's bugged out because of lag, and it looks like you're not hungry, but you are.
Hmm.
No, that didn't seem to fix it, so I think we're good.
You're good.
You're just not running around.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I suppose I've been up babysitting the
your
chicken
weight,
that.
Pudsy.
I didn't mean it that way.
Clearly, those who eat more do more. So.
All right, chicken murderer.
I want to go outside. I'm getting stir crazy in here. I'm gonna go mad. I'm gonna start writing madness on the walls.
Cake is a lie.
The caves are really bad right now because everything's spawning down here.
But
even though it's night, raining. It's terrible.
Let's just go down to the caves. There's no point in being on the surface right now.
Okay, I'm gonna make a proper... Should we make iron swords?
Oh, I can't witch.
Armor first.
Armor first, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's so hot in my room right now. It's been such a nice day in normally rainy UK, but it's boiling in my room.
Everyone has boots, don't they?
Yep.
Yeah.
I made the boots.
There's a chest plate now that I can bring down.
I see your name, but I don't know how to get to you.
Yeah, I don't know how to describe where I am, but I found a lot of iron. Found some iron, guys.
Excellent.
Be careful down here, there's like stuff everywhere.
Hello, Mr. Skeleton.
Yeah, I was gonna say, there's stuff everywhere.
I can kill him, it's okay. He did.
Sweet.
Nice.
It's stop raining!
Okay, I'm coming up.
Go. Yeah, I'll handle the cave. Started. Yep.
Burn, zombie, burn!
Disco Inferno.
Get out from under the tree! Yeah! Feel the burn!
Feel the burn. Alright, so we need more food, and we need clay.
Yep.
And maybe if we find a really nice looking cave.
Yep. I mean, I'm getting a lot of iron now. I'm getting quite a bit now.
Sweet.
Yeah.
So. Diamonds would be delightful, but I don't know.
Well, I think, yeah. We might be able to find some in here. This is a pretty large cave. It's just haven't been able to explore it fully yet.
Oh, there's a witch up there. I can hear her giggle.
Really? I could hear her below ground. Should I just run for it? Do you want to close the doors behind me and I'll run? Oh, wait.
Okay.
Can I chest plate? chest plate?
There you go.
Oh, no, I don't want to take yours.
Well, I didn't need it.
Okay.
Go for it.
All right, close the doors behind me.
Be okay. Free!
Where is the witch? Clear? Oh, she's on top of the hill. She's coming for me.
Nice she's job, time shot server. What? What's he talking about?
I'm just gonna run a little bit. Maybe it's because of the lag. I'm just running forwards.
Witches don't burn in the sun, do they?
No, they don't.
I'm trying to see if I can see her and lead her away from you. I can see a dog. Okay, I see you, witch.
Do you have any bones? Don't get hit by the potion.
No. I didn't get any either from the
She's coming towards
skeleton.
Me. So if I run...
You should
I'm
be able to lure her away,
you.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's coming for me.
Oh, is it a redstone timer? Is that what's running this so slow?
I really hope not. We've had this problem in the past on Time Shot with doing redstone timers for UHCs, and it's never works.
Last time we just did like like Wynn was taking note. Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say that's usually the best way. Simplest way for us.
Was there any other mobs out there, Penny?
There was a creeper, but it was kind of up on the hill, so you should be okay if you just run.
Okay.
Nope. Maybe. No guarantee.
We need to get this monument covered, too. Like, we need to decide what we're doing.
Yeah. Alright, well, I'm running out a little bit to get some food. There's a river. If you keep running straight when you come out of the place, there's, like, 100 blocks away or so, there's a river. And I found some clay, so I'm just gonna start.
Oh, I can see the witch. Is she still chasing you?
No, I don't think so. I hope not.
Because she's still over there.
I lured her away a little bit, but not very far, because I started getting tangled up in water and creepers, and I didn't want to die.
Yeah. I'm gonna adventure a little bit.
I'm getting so much iron.
Yes. I'm getting a little bit of clay.
Right now I have 51, and I'm gonna have even more.
I need a door.
Soon.
Got it. Alright, Patsy, which way did you run from the base?
I turned, right.
Okay, cool. You might come across the river as well, depending on how far right you went. Okay, clay, hello? Any more? Is this clay? What is this?
Oh yeah, now I'm taking hunger. Cool.
I can't tell if this is clay. Oh, it is. Sweet.
I'd really like one of these dogs.
I know, but then if we accidentally hit each other...
Yeah, let's start attacking.
Not that we would, because we're not scrubs, right?
Right. We don't accidentally place the monument right at the beginning of the game. Never.
We'll just be like, our spawn point was so amazing.
We just
could not leave.
Completely.
Mm-hmm. We don't even have... We need to go find oak trees, too.
For apples? I haven't found any gold in this cave. It's just all been iron. All right, I'm gonna come back to the top.
Oh, I found the river.
Sweet. I've been mining clay from it. I've got quite a bit. Oh, there's a load of clay here. I'm just basically going to the bottom of the seabed and placing a door down and then just mining.
Nice, yeah.
Oops.
Good strats.
It's so dark down here.
Should you mine it? Like, does a pickaxe work better than, like, a shovel?
No, shovel's the best for clay.
Shovel.
Okay, that's what I thought. I don't have that on me right now, but I can make one. Also, there is some coal up here on the surface, so I'm going to grab that.
This is absolutely riveting footage. We're finding the rare clay at the bottom of this particular time shot seabed here. Okay, I'm going to... Oh, no. I just mined my door. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, do the squid make noises now?
They do.
Oh, way to creep us out, squid.
I just sort of... I was like, what was that?
Yep.
It's a person making strange noises.
No. That's all you'll get from me. I'm not like anyone else that just keeps going with that kind of thing.
Why?
Like, I'm done now.
I've made enough slurping noises for 1 year. Okay. Alright, so should we do like a, maybe like a two tower castle situation?
Yeah, we should. We should get building it immediately too. When we can. Because we're at almost 40 minutes in.
Oh no. Oh, stop it, Squid.
Even if we just cover the monument right now. Like, true. It's just chilling there. Like, people can just walk by and be like, oh, hey!
Yeah. But I mean, I don't think people are going to be, like, they're not going to be straight here as soon as the 60-minute mark hits.
Yeah, so but that's something Jake would do.
That witch is out here, guys.
Yeah, it's, yeah.
It's following me.
I'm
going to lure it away.
It's all right. Treat it to dinner.
Come on, witch. Over here.
Sand. I have quite a lot of clay right now. But clay never goes very far in terms of brick terms, I don't think. I've had a lot of reeds as well.
It's on the chase. Come on, witch. Okay. This is actually the ultimate castle defense as a witch. Just have it hanging out.
Get him on leashes. Witches on leashes.
Our defense is a witch.
We didn't actually build anything. We just have a witch here.
Like 50 witches. A moat of witches.
I found the land of chickens.
Yeah. Oh, good.
Kill them. Take their feathers.
Take their eggs, too.
Yeah, I got their eggs. Yep.
Lead some diamonds!
Welp. Welp.
Uh-huh.
I want diamonds. I was promised diamonds. I've got an inventory full of clay right now. I probably got enough for maybe a stack.
Nice. Yeah.
Maybe. I quit. But Team Yellow needs you.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we do! Please! I'm saying it jokingly, but I'm actually serious. Okay, I'm gonna mine this last bit of clay and then I'm gonna come back and start smelting it.
Okay.
Okay. Because I don't think we're gonna get quartz.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I don't think we have time for the nether.
Nope.
At this point.
Hi, Code.
You over here? Oh, yeah, hi.
Yeah.
I'm not very observant right now. The witch is around here somewhere, by the way. Just so you know.
Excellent. I just love
keep
witches.
Keep your eyes peeled for a witch.
Well, I don't know if I'll have to keep my eyes peeled. I'll just be like...
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, they're not quiet anymore.
It might be too late by then.
Dead.
Yep.
I heard if a witch laughs at you, it kills you. Oh. One chuckle is all it takes.
Uh-huh.
Sorry, cutscene.
Do we have another biome near us? Because that would be great.
I have not seen another biome in days.
Because we have no oak.
I know. I've noticed that.
Oh, what is this? Oh, it's a beach. Damn it.
This map very likely could be all of this dark oak, or whatever this is called, this forest.
I'm going to move in the direction away from 00 and see if I can find anything. It is starting to turn night again, though.
Nobody else has placed their monument yet, guys.
How do you know that?
It tells you.
Oh, it did? When I placed it, it said?
Yeah, we've got 30 minutes left to place a monument. It said, like, Yellow has placed their monument.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that, too. So everyone knows I screwed up?
Everyone knows.
Crap. That's even more embarrassing now.
I feel like... Whoa.
Okay.
I thought I just had a block in mind.
I'm home!
Yep. Welcome home. I have some iron for you.
Ooh, I found surface lava.
Whoa! Look at those chickens.
Look at you go.
We got a quad one. At least one quad. I don't know.
I found surface lava. I don't know if that would be worth trying to go into.
I need to turn the clay back into clay, don't I?
And then? Yeah, the blocks. Yep.
I'm going to make a note of these coordinates.
And then you cook it after that. Here you go.
Excellent.
Okay. I made a note of the coordinates of this lava, because even if we don't use it to go anywhere, then we still have access to a lot of lava.
Okay. And...
killed a cow.
One of these.
Can you tell me what your coordinates are again, please? I'm kind of scared and lost and alone.
341-7-1
341-7-1
Yeah. In that general area.
I'm so far away.
That's not good.
No, and it's dark. I'm running back as quickly as I can. I messed up that word. You know what I meant.
Quickly.
So you led the witch over the hill? Oh, it's nighttime too.
Yeah, it went to the left from where we were.
Okay, we need to cover our monument this night. Okay. This night needs to be covered.
Go for it. I'm going to go get more coal so we can keep cooking.
So are we doing stone or are we going to do the red brick?
I would say let's do a layer of stone. Is this where we are?
Wait.
Well, if you have that cooking already.
I'm coming back to base now. I'm very scared.
It's making hardened clay. Don't we want stone bricks?
Oh, no.
Bricks?
Like oh, yeah. Bricks? You're doing it wrong then. Crap. You want to
do.
Yeah, I know. I told you wrong.
Wait, have we been. Have
I'm
we
really
been
an asset to this team, guys.
Hardened clay.
She is now.
No, wait, I fixed it. It only did four. It's fine.
Wait, where? Cool creeper. Where is the coordinates, guys?
342 negative 70.
I cannot see.
342 negative 70.
Keep coming around.
Oh, I see the light. I see the light. Let me in. Ah. Okay, I'm here. Hi. How's it going?
So if we can make the inner layer the red brick, that'd be good.
Yeah. And then we do a layer of stone brick, and then if we do an outer layer of stone brick on one and an outer layer of red brick on the other, and then it'll look like the red brick one's the more important one, but actually it's not.
Ooh, yes. I like the deception.
I've got a lot to smelt here. We're gonna need a lot of furnaces.
Yeah, I'm working on getting more coal.
So okay, I'm gonna... There we go. Okay. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 stacks of clay all things. And then I've got a stack of 50 as well. And I've put like
so
two
the
stacks
one with the monument.
Ovens.
With Jeez. The monument, should we do two layers of red and then like a couple of layers of stone for the actual one? Because for them to go through two of red, like we need to stop them getting through
that's
the
a
red
good
one.
Point. Yeah, that's a good idea.
The real one. But yeah. we'll make it look like the other one. Well, I don't know.
It's more important.
Yeah, we'll figure something out.
Yeah, no, I like that. So if we build one tower here, and if we move forwards a little bit from this location and just cut that tree down, and build another tower there, so it's like two towers together, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Or we build a tower on the other side of this hill, and they'll think that we're over there.
Oh,
like they'll think that we're like the front of the hill could be the tower, like the tower, and then we'll start building the tower here as well.
Oh.
So our whole castle is literally the hill.
Oh, I like that.
Mm-hmm.
If we build a couple of towers on the hill, maybe a little stone walkway between them, just so it's connected, so it's actually a castle, I guess.
Yeah.
And then they won't know which tower it's in. I like that a lot. And then we don't have to use as many resources because we can kind of use the hill to give them height already.
Well, no one's to say that we need four towers. We could have six towers, so we could make the middle tower. One of the middle towers could be, but not the middle tower. I don't want it to be the middle tower, but we should have a middle tower because they're gonna think that we're putting stuff in the middle.
Right.
Yeah. No, I like that a lot. Okay, so furnaces are smelting. We've got enough. Do we have enough iron to make more armor? Oh, you've got full armor. Putsy.
Yeah. Was there not enough? Or is there still...
No, I'll make armor. And wait, have you made... You haven't made more armor, like for me, right?
No. If there's... there should be iron cooking. I thought there was enough, but
yeah,
if there's
not...
Yeah,
no, there is enough, yeah. Okay. I just wanted to make sure you hadn't already made, like, pants or hat or something.
Nope.
Be cool.
Poet's at a heart and a half. Wind just
took wind just taken. So we're looking pretty good, guys.
Yeah, yeah, we're not looking too badly.
I am worried about Edson, Jake, and Ice, though.
Yeah.
Edson and Jake together, it's just not cool.
I've killed Edson in UHC before. We'll be fine.
As they come riding in on invisible horses.
Okay.
So do we need more of, like, any resources up there, like coal, or are we pretty set, do you think, at this point?
I think we'll need more coal in general just for smelting stuff, but generally I think we're okay.
Okay. I'm collecting some still.
I mean, diamonds would be nice, but I don't
think I'm still trying to I'm gonna try to get to the rest of that cave that we saw.
I'm gonna smelt a bit more food.
They're enchanting.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay, Fabe and I enchanted and they came and took it off us last time. We can do the same. Hey, thanks for doing all the hard work, yoink.
Yeah.
But they're all underground, like, they haven't actually started building their monument then.
True, yeah.
They're gearing up.
Mm-hmm.
Because Jake won't be thinking about the monument, he'll be thinking about getting as much, like, gear and being ready to battle.
Yeah.
We need, okay, I'm tempted to go outside because we need spiders for string for bows.
Yeah,
we do.
I was thinking about that too.
I might go have a little look around. I might make an iron sword if that's okay, just so I can kill them.
Yeah, we have iron swords.
Sorry. Yeah, I made all that for us. I just didn't make it for you because you're out and about.
It's fine. See how it is. I'm out doing all the hard work. And,
yep.
Well, look, we don't make iron swords for our guests.
Yeah.
Well, la di da. Fine. I was gonna.
We'll let you be the team captain, but we won't make you an iron.
Like a bottle of wine and some chocolates to say thanks for having me. But no, I'm gonna eat them and drink them myself now.
It's okay.
All right, I'm gonna run out. Do you wanna close the doors behind me?
Yeah.
I might come running back, screaming like a girl. Okay.
Okay. What's screaming like a girl?
I don't know. I can't actually scream that high. I tend to go like, whoa.
Oh, there's a zombie following you, so be careful.
Yeah, I can.
I think he lost you, though. He got confused. He was like, oh, dirt's in front of me. Oh, no.
Oh, those skeletons are shooting at me. I'm coming back. Careful. It's like, it's too dangerous. We need
there's a zombie.
Okay.
Quick! In the house! In the house!
Okay. Let me in. There's a zombie over this hill. Oh, God!
Is everything okay up there?
We both open and close the gate several times. Yeah, there's no way we can spider hunt in that forest. It's not flat enough. We need like a desert or something. I might look for a desert on this last day if you guys are building up the castle.
On this last day, it's like we're dying. On this last day, I will find a desert.
We haven't even hit the end of the second episode yet. That timer, I think, so...
Yeah. I just really want a bow so badly.
We have more time than you think. Also, while you guys were doing that, I found a spawner. I'm pretty sure it's a skeleton spawner.
Oh, yeah!
That's perfect.
Can we please have our puppy dogs?
No, because they'll drop bows as well.
Yeah, they will.
Yes. Where are you? Are you down in the cave again?
Yeah, I'm way down in the cave. Remember that area that I blocked up that I was like, it's too scary to go back there? I went back there.
Ooh, I'm going
there. Typical.
I'm going to drop some of the clay behind, actually.
Here we go. Chickens, grow up!
Okay. I'm shifting also. I'm going to try to unshift.
I'm going to put clay in this chest, Putsy.
Okay.
There's a lot of clay in there now.
Whoa.
Also, there's some stone. Yeah, there's a lot of clay. We'll have a lot of clay. Which hopefully not a lot of other teams have too much of, maybe? I don't know.
Yeah, I kind of wonder if people are going to be collecting it or not.
I'm kind of wondering if Green did it where, like, one of them went down caving and two of them are resource collecting or something.
Yeah.
A bit like us, maybe. Yeah. Our team were so low down on health.
Yeah.
It's great. It's the best news I've seen all day.
Perfect.
Please die, Poet. I mean, what?
Just type in a chat, poet, please.
Just die. Poet, you should walk into a witch, and then into a zombie, and then into a skeleton. And then if that doesn't work, walk into something else. Walk under sand.
What is going on here? It's like you blocked this off, but it's not.
Oh, I got hit by a skeleton.
I'm trying to find a way down into this. Oh, did you block it off because there was nothing else good this way?
I don't know. I probably blocked it off for safety reasons more than anything.
It's all lit up behind here, so I don't really understand.
There was probably something bad at one point. So.
He doesn't understand either.
No. I got scared, okay?
Hey, we have 44 bricks at the moment.
What? How? I kept taking damage. This is so dumb. I'm playing this so badly today.
Oh, code, walk away.
I probably should. I don't know
we
why.
We have no apples right now.
I
forgot about that. Oh.
Oh.
I have a bow, by the way. I got one from a skeleton.
Yes! How damaged is it?
Very damaged. But it had 64 shots, so that's enough okay. to...
That's a stack.
We placed ours before it was cool.
No. It's very sensible.
Okay, I'm getting a little bit more iron, just in case. Okay.
Okay. Ooh, I have materials to make more bows. I got some string in this chest, one of the chests for the...
Oh, cool. Nice. We've got one string up here.
Yep, I have 8 more, so...
I'm trying to find your name.
Oh, that's bows for everyone, then, if you have 8 more
string. Pretty far down. 400 and negative 125, and at level 21.
Oh, I see your name. I'm going to dig towards you. Are you near the skeleton spawner?
I am at the skeleton spawner.
Oh, sweet. Okay, I'm going to dig towards you. You'll probably see my name. If I'm going to dig into the spawner, could you warn me?
Yep.
Cool.
I will.
But yeah, because then we can get so many arrows, skeleton. Oh, that's perfect. I'm so excited.
Yep. I'm still just, like, even trying to secure this.
Yeah. I can see. How did you... Oh, you dug to... Oh, I see. Yo. Oh, there's lapis.
There's bones.
Lapis is good.
Yep, I have some lapis too.
Sweet. There's more lapis.
Yeah, be careful. Yep, on that side. Yeah. Oh, so there's no... Hi. There's nothing... Yep, that's the only way in, just so you know.
Okay.
Right now.
Whoa.
Be careful. There's a lot in there.
Yeah, there's a... I hit him.
Are you blocking as you, like, hit too? I'm always nervous about this.
Oh.
Oops.
So nervous.
You're doing it.
I got one arrow. I think they're hitting each other.
Ooh, they're fighting each other now.
You made them turn on each other. You monster!
Oh, that one's got an enchanted bow.
Whoa.
I'm just watching from the other side.
Oh. 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 Yoink. Hello? Oh, they're over there. Spooky skeletons. I'm gonna dig out another corner here, see if we can reach them. Uh-oh! That one was looking at me. Funny. Are you okay?
Yeah, I blocked it.
Okay, good.
It's so laggy, though, for me. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, it's not happy about this. What was anything good in the chest?
Just bones and string.
This one dropped a bow. Nice. It has 25 durability. Great.
Yeah, I can definitely make more bows, so.
Got it.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're getting there.
Yeah.
It's become daytime. Does someone want to come up and build a tower with me?
Yep, I will, because I don't want to take any more damage down here. Do you need anything down here?
Oh, you're full hearts down.
Yeah, I kept taking stupid
damage.
Do you want to take up
Take up this bow. No, actually, I'll keep this bow for now. Take up this iron. I got a little bit of iron.
Here, combine the bows and you can have a better one.
Sweet. Thank you. You picked it back up. Oh, no, I got it. It was just slow. Oh. It was just slow.
Did you make a path to here?
Yeah, kinda. Hold on. It's over. No, it's over. No, it's here. And then.
Okay. That's the end of the episode, guys!
through there.
Okay. Got it.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks. Yep. Thank See you. You next time.
He's Bye. Too distracted to say goodbye to you guys. Don't worry about them.
Goodbye.
Welcome back. We're going to build our tower.